Wolfpack, happy Sunday. Feels good to be back on a video. It's been too long. I apologize for the delay. I got a little tied up with all the regionals and coming back and being a little swamped with work, but it's nice to be back. So touch on that first thing. I know it's long overdue, but thank you so much to everybody who sponsored the Wolfpack, bought a shirt, attended the cornhole tournament, any fashion that you were there to support us, or maybe you watched online or came to Salt Lake City. Thank you so much for your support. We couldn't have done it without you. We had a super successful trip, got some good experience, met some people. Really excited to be able to go there 2 years in a row, and it's always humbling and gives you an opportunity to really see what you need to work on and build for the next year. So I hope we made you proud. We didn't finish as great as we wanted to, but just us being there in the first place was a huge accomplishment. So thank you so much to everybody who chipped in, supported, sponsored. You guys rock. Couldn't have done it without you. Thank you so much. Murph is tomorrow, Memorial Day Murph. So we've got three classes, 5, 7, 9. Biggest thing is make sure you guys are staying hydrated today. If you're starting to drink water tomorrow morning or tonight, you're too late. That's not going to help you at all. Make sure that you see this video now, you start drinking the water now, get some electrolytes in you. The workout usually takes people about an hour. It's super draining, and it's so hot in Arizona that your water supplies are going to be completely tanked. So make sure you stay ahead of the curve. Drink lots of water, make sure you're fueled properly for the workout tomorrow, because it's pretty nasty. We do have a partner version if it's your first time or you've done it in the past and you know that it smokes you for the rest of the week. So see you guys tomorrow, 5, 7, and 9. You can bring people from the outside. Drop-in's just $10, and that goes to the Lieutenant Michael Murphy Foundation. So awesome opportunity to mingle with the community and support some of our fallen troops. Next online for the community is our yearly paddleboard trip. So this will be our third year, I think. Super fun time. We all go out to the lake, rent paddleboards, bring some food, hang out. It's a really fun time. It's my favorite event of the entire year. One, we get to get tan and get to hang out with everybody. But two, it's just nice to get away from the valley and the gym life and kind of go out into the nature and do some paddleboarding. It's a lot of fun. So look out for the event page. I'll be releasing it here soon. I think last year we had 40 or 50 people, and it was pretty sweet. So I'd love to get more of us out there and really get to know each other and have a good time. Last thing is, you may have seen a couple weeks ago a post about myself taking over the Unbroken series. So it's a competition series that's traveled around the valley, hosting local competitions. We've taken it over. We're rebranding it. We're bringing a whole new competition series to the market. So I'm super excited, because it's a great opportunity to get our athletes out there, get some exposure to Infernal. And it also it's a fun opportunity for people who've never done competitions, or if they've done them before, sign up and have something to strive for and work for. So it's easy to whisk through the days of coming to the gym and not have anything to work for. So we should be bringing you guys lots of competitions soon. Ran efficiently with our crew. It's gonna be an awesome opportunity. I'm super excited. I love competitions, not only because I'm a competitive person, but it also brings out the drive in each individual that they may not have ever seen that they had. So it's a lot of fun to watch first-time competitors come in, super scared, super intimidated to do one workout, and it's like the most fun they've ever had in their life. They unlock this inner competitive side, and it's just a really, really fun journey. I know a few handful of people off the top of my head I can think of. So that's just that for now. You're going to see more of it coming out soon. Other than that, I'm excited to be back, excited to see you guys at the gym. I got a lot of work to do for next year, putting some new things into play with the coaches and programming and the classes. So I'm excited for you guys to experience that. And as always, if you need anything or you have anything to say to me, please don't hesitate. I'm here for you guys. Good to see you guys again. See you tomorrow at Murph. Bye.